Hey guys, I'm going to visit my girlfriend today and let's go check her new boarding house.
Sander!
In this neighborhood. I think this is the house. Oh, it's big.
Boy, what are you doing here?
I'm going to visit my girlfriend.
That's not a good idea. Just go home.
Excuse me, but are you the owner of this boarding house?
You don't know what you're saying. Just go!
I'm sorry, but I have to go.
I warned you.
Okay. That's weird. Oh, hey there, buddy. How you doing?
What the hell are you doing here?
Who are you? Don't you know the rules? Don't you know that boys are not allowed here?
I'm just visiting my girlfriend.
You heard us right? Are you deaf?
Oh, why are you freaking out? I'm not a bad person if that's the issue.
You don't understand. That's the one thing, but there's another reason. Bigger reason. Actually,
I'm Marista.
There's a remember.
We don't know what had happened to Daddy. Oh, my mother! That was the last time ago.
You two acting like a small child, carrying a stuffed toy who is afraid of ghosts.
So you mean to say that you don't feel nor notice anything?
No, no, no! You know what? Fear is in your heads.
Oh, babe, what's happening?
I don't know.
You know the rules, Francis. Boys are strictly not allowed here.
You see, I'll leave them alone. If we can stop them, it's not our business anymore.
But...
Are you recording that?
Oh, it's just for my video blog. Don't mind it.
Come on, babe. Don't mind it.
What's going on?
You're actually not. We're not in
good. Okay. Wait, just take off my shoe.
Okay.
Whoa.
You can put your things here. Sorry if my place is a bit messy.
No, it's fine. So, where do you sleep in here?
Well, as you mentioned it, the foam is upstairs. Can you get me someone?
Oh, okay. Just put it here. It's fine.
Ready?
Yep.
Beautiful place.
Thank you.
No, that's the problem.
No, I'm not sure really. It feels like someone's watching me.
Really? How long have you been feeling?
Since the first time I got here.
Since the first time? But why didn't you tell me? No secrets, right?
Yeah, I know. But I just don't
know. I'm sorry, I'm fine. Okay, sorry. I just want to make sure that you're fine. And...
Alright.
What's that? Oh my gosh.
Wait a minute. Okay. Stay there. It's nothing, babe. Just books. They fell.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably not stuck properly.
Okay.
Don't worry that much. You're freaking out.
I told you, there's something wrong with this place. Well, change topic. Well, you mentioned yesterday that you have your video blogging.
Yeah. Wanna do it now?
Yes, I'm so excited, but you know, I'm shy.
Come on, it will be fun and you'll just be staring at the camera. So, hello guys, I'm Sander.
I'm Frances.
So today we're going to do the...
Jabby Bunny Challenge! It's yummy.
Okay. So, you all know the Jabby Bunny Challenge, so we're going to start.
Yes. So, who's the first one?
You first.
No, well, that is...
Wait. Three?
One, two, three?
No! Okay.
No.
Stop. What the fuck?
Weird!
What's that?
Oh my gosh, babe. What are you doing here? Oh my gosh. What's up?
They're really weird.
Oh my gosh, babe. I told you. There's something wrong with this place.
No, not
I should wait. I should have told this to my parents.
Not yet, babe. We need more evidence.
What?
Okay. We need more evidence to find. We need to find proof. Besides, I can stay here. I can sleep here if you want.
No, okay. The owner of the boarding house is arriving tomorrow. So. We're not allowed here.
But I couldn't just leave you here knowing that you're in stay.
No, babe, trust me here. I assure you that nothing will happen to me. Okay? Just trust me here.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay, fine. Okay, I'll be going. If something happens, don't hesitate to call me, okay?
Okay, just don't worry about me that much, okay?
I can't guarantee, babe. Okay, bye. Love you.
Take care yourself. Love
you. Okay, bye-bye. So hello guys, so we're going to answer your questions for today.
We're going to have a fast talk.
So first, front or back?
Front.
Why front?
I don't know, I just feel like
because,
I want front.
Because of the abs?
Yeah, oh my god.
Okay, so second, beer or wine?
Wine.
Why?
Oh, the taste of wine, I just like it.
Oh, okay. The smartest person or the hottest person? Of course.
Oh my gosh.
That would be both, right? It's me. I mean. Okay, moving on. Top or down? Bottom, I mean.
Bottom.
Why bottom?
I don't know. I just feel like answering bottom.
Really?
How about you? How about you?
Top.
Oh, okay.
Hey, next. Be a 12 years younger.
Wait,
or...
wait. Did you see that?
See what?
Oh.
What?
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
Someone passed by.
You're joking. We're the only ones here.
No, I'm sure.
Stop creeping me out.
I'm not creeping you out. I'm not fooling around with you.
What did you do to my daughter? Stop!
Ah, my daughter! Meredith, Elliot!
Brother, hold this. I'm gonna kill that fucking car.
Hey, you bitch!
Don't worry, babe. I'll be staying with you tonight.
Okay.
I'm actually thinking of a plan.
What's your plan?
Just wait.
Huh?
Okay. Wait a minute.
Let's see.
What was that?
I don't know.
I heard someone scream.
I think so.
The camera even fell down.
Oh my gosh.
It's happening. It's your fault. We know it. If the two of you just listen to us. Look what you've done. You didn't follow the rules. What's next?
It's not our fault.
Yes, it is.
No.
Yes.
What's the proof?
Stop, guys. Wait. I'm just going to leave. That's...
No, babe.
No, babe. I'm just going to leave.
I'm scared, babe. Please come over. My other housemates left me here, so I'm the only one. Please, I need you now. I love you too, always.
I'm here. Wait, babe. Is that you? Babe. Hey, babe. Babe. What's wrong with you? Babe. Hey, talk to me. What's wrong? You're creeping out, babe. Mom.
Oh, Sander, my son. Where are you now?
Mom, I'm at Francis' house. Mom, listen, Mom. Stop talking for. Okay, Mom. I'm at Francis' house.
What?
Something.
What's happening in there?
Something weird is happening, Mom.
Wait. I don't understand. Tell me what's happening in there.
Mom. Oh. Oh. that? Woman. Where did you go? Princess?
Babe, is that you?
Princess?
On our way now to our boarding house, and I'm with my friend Tiffany and Zoe. So here we go. Should knock. Hello, is anybody there?
I think there's no one in there. Let's just open it.
Oh, it's open!
You should go in first.
Okay. Look, guys, there's a mirror.
It's too creepy.
Girls, does it look like a boarding house?
Barely. But there's something odd in here.
It was the cheapest price among the boarding house that we checked.
Let's go, girls. Oh, guys, there's a huge mirror.
Finally, love the girls. Are you going to check our place?
Yes, Miss
Dorothy.
Miss Dorothy.
Come in.
Thank
you. May sit on the couch.
Oh, no, look, guys.
I'm just going to get something.
Okay. Not yourselves,
okay?
Thank you, Miss Dorothy.
Stop being mixed down.
Oh, guys, look! There's a USB.
Is it your first time to ever saw an USB?
Whatever.
Let's see if there's something in here.
I got my laptop. Yeah. Can you pull out the laptop? There you go. You know, you can put your bag here. Guys? Guys, there's someone behind us. Guys! Oh my god. Oh, he's always...